Okay, so we had a little problem here. We had a bad piece of wire in this box here.
You got another problem?
No. I'm making, just saying that for my...
Tell me you got problems. What do you got a problem?
No, I'm fixing. He found what he found. So, you're taking off the piece of wire that was the problem.
Watch them good, didn't you? You want to find the room next time?
Yeah. No, it's something in the way. It's not my fault. It was a defective piece of wire. So there was actually a dead short in this short piece of Romex here. First time I've ever seen a piece of Romex come bad from the factory. so my wire's in the middle on the Romex connector there. Insulation in the bottom there. Twist it together. Put it down there so it's even. Yeah, with the insulation even at the bottom there, the retwist on. Okay, so we'll fold our wires back into the box here so that the cover screws will clear everything and not be pinched or damaged. All the sharp edges are not, no sharp edges in the way of everything. So now we'll turn this on, click this on, and everything is working good, and we're back in business now. So, it is something to get a bad piece of Romex. Okay, so we're going to put another tie wrap back in here so that everything stays nice and neat. Everything is all working good, and our problem is all solved. So the bad piece of wire was right between these two boxes here.
And there it is after I reconnected it. And here is the breaker box after I rewired it.